first, the rescue team would have never found him. He's yelling, whistling, I should say, under all that rubble, saved his life.
Doctor, why did you leave the whistle in his throat?
Unfortunately, we don't have the technology to remove it yet. But on the bright side, he can still communicate with it.